Let's go, let's go.
We go.
Hey there, Goku! How goes the recovery?
Well, the doctor said I should be in here for a couple of months. What with the crushed legs, shattered ribs, and the brain damage. Oh, hey, Master Roshi, when did you get here?
Mister.
Master Roshi?
That was
a good cousin to see you.
What? But all my friends are already here.
Not all of them.
By the way, this is the hottest that Bulma's ever looked in Z right there.
Read it to the top. Now I can train with Kami. The strongest, most powerful being on the...
That was from Dragon Ball.
Get him off me. Pinky out when you sip your teeth.
Well, we've finally been able to sedate him. Took us a while. We had to go through some alternative treatment.
Oh, really? What did you use?
Something I found under the sink. I think it was Clorox or something. Well, hate me if you need me. Bye.
Bye. Who are you anyway?
That's Mr. Popo. He lives up on the lookout with Kami.
I love his voice.
Did that cat just talk?
Yes. All right, everyone listen up if you want to get those other useless maggots back.
You mean you can get our friends back?
Shut up, maggot.
Really? Yes, sir.
As I was saying, the only hope to get your friends back is to use the Dragon Balls on Kami's home planet, Namek.
Namek? That's not a planet I've ever heard of.
Oh, look at that. A woman who doesn't know any better. What are the odds? To be fair, Mr. Popo, until recently I've never heard of a planet either. Oh, look at that. A woman who doesn't know any better. Anyway, I'm the only one who knows where Kami's old ship is. And the only one with the transportation to get you there. And this is a carpet made for two.
Well, I think the only way to really decide on this is to have a democratic vote.
Bulma!
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 Bulma! If you would!
Okay, we don't need your help. I've got right here a remote control to one of the crashed Saiyan ships. All I have to do is put in these coordinates and...
That ain't it, Chief.
Goddamn.
That ain't it, Chief.
Well. Look who just ran out of options.
Damn it, Bulma, stop being such a scaredy cat and get on the carpet with a scary genie.
I swear to God, if anything happens to me while I'm gone, I'm kicking Krillin's ass.
Oh, in this episode, Lanny Vitor's microphone quality actually did get a lot better.
I wish they did something with
this thing. Sounds like he left a headset mic for an actual mic, you know, like this.
Wait
right
a
here.
Sec. How did we make it here so fast? This is the other side of the planet.
Huh. Yep, this carpet gets about 10,000 miles to the soul.
What?
A gallon.
But if you can make it to the other side of the planet so fast, why didn't you help Goku get to the Saiyans when he arrived on Earth?
Well, yeah. So I was preoccupied.
What? Mr. Popo, I need your carpet to get to my friends as quickly as possible.
Making toast!
Making
toast! Making toast!
It's old and covered in moss!
I know. It doesn't it. Now get in.
But how do we...
Popo!
Popo!
Your name opens the ship?
Popo!
And closer too!
Popo! No, it just knows better.
My God! We're so far into space! In such a short amount of time! This is wonderful, Mr. Popo! We can finally save our friends! This is terrific! This is...
Popo!
And we went to Jupiter in just a couple of seconds! We'll be at Namek in no time! And even better, Popo can be our pilot!
Oh dear God!
No.
Well, thank God!
But why aren't you?
If I was going to do it myself, why would I need you?
Wow.
See you when you get back. Except, the this season. You.
Yeah.
What do you think he means by that? Oh.
Well, all I know is that my little boy isn't going anywhere. Actually, Mom, I'm going to Namek.
You're so nice.
As I said, my isn't going anywhere.
Mom, people died for me. It's my responsibility.
Gohan, I am your mother. And as your mother, you will listen to me, and you will do as I say!
But that's not...
Did you carry around a baby in you for 9 months with a man who literally thought you had cinnabons hidden in your shirt?
But I...
Now you're going to lay in this hospital bed, recover like a normal boy, and then you're going right back to your dance trick classes, and that is the last we will...
Get your f***ing face!
Oh my God, you tell! She married to Satan. She should have known what she was getting into.
I'll be going to Namek now.
You best.
You best!
Better get started on that ship!
We've got to work on the ship to prepare it for their travel.
Hey, Dad, how are things coming along?
We're not working on your translator, but all I can get it to do is translate the Namekian into another language I don't understand. Come on, Jake!
And in 10 days, the remaining warriors were recovered and ready to set out to Namek.
So, you sure this thing's ready to fly?
Yep, I've got everything worked out. Well, except for one thing. We couldn't fix the translator for the toilet.
Ich bin der Fuge mit Pisswasser!
I'm sick of the car!
Let's just say, I'm building this waterfall.
Hey, Gohan, how are you? Oh my God!
What the fuck, man?
What happened to your head? You look like a young Mo Howard!
Thank you!
Billy.
Why, I gotta...
Clint, we gotta get going!
Hi, everybody!
Now, Gohan, don't make any friends with any questionable strangers! That includes you, Krillin!
You run from my stuff!
Sit down, strap in, and shut up!
Alright. So, Gohan, what stuff did you bring?
Well, Mom packed my bag, so there's a lot in there.
Oh,
well, you know what they say. Always be prepared.
Ho-po.
Thank you.